Hi, welcome to Women in STEM. This week's episode features the wonderful Kadambini Ganguly, who by the way has been credited for many firsts in the field of STEM in India. Kadambini was among the first women graduates from the country in the year 1883. The other woman who graduated along with her was Chandramukhi Basu. Fun fact, Kadambini was not just the first woman graduate from India, but the entire British Empire at that point of time. She was also the first Indian woman physician to receive the GBMC in the year 1886, where GBMC refers to Graduate of Bengal Medical College. She later on went on to become the principal of Bethune College at Kolkata, and by that very fact, also became the first woman to head a South Asian academic institution. Kadambini was quite a confident and outspoken woman. She was involved in a lot of social work activities along with her husband. However, it wasn't all smooth sailing for her. We have to consider the fact that back then it was quite unconventional for a Bengali upper caste woman to pursue education and live any sort of a public life. Kadambini had to face a lot of issues and her name was dragged in slanderous gossip. In fact, in the year 1891, the Bengali journal Bongobashi indirectly called her a whore. However, Kadambini fought and won a libel case against the editor of that very journal, and he was fined ₹100 and handed a 6 months imprisonment sentence. Way to go, Kadambini. As an ending note, I'd really like to thank Kadambini and other such brilliant women who've shown us time and again that any sort of restrictive societal dictates cannot stop true genius in this world. Here's saluting you, Kadambini.